her into battle.
I hope I am worrying for nothing.
Dakna is right. Do not invite chaos.
Want to ride out?
So it's just fog and mushrooms then. Is that real? I always loved the
legend. Duty calls me to the healing circle. Will you meet me there? My friend will soon become one with Ewa, and it would gladden his spirit immensely to see the Sarantu returned.
My hunts are for meat, not the Sky People.
Hello, old friend. I bring you herbs for the pain and something else. The Sarantu and Aranahe are friends, and one should always be surrounded by friends as our final moment beckons.
The Sarantu returned in my final days. My grandmother once loved one of you. I grew up with the songs of your clan.
Perhaps our young Sarantu friend could sing?
I know one song, not the words, but...
Face death with the songs of my grandmother clear in my heart. I shall tell her of this moment when I see her in Ewa.
Of course. Rest. When death comes, I will be at your side. Come, we will talk more outside.
Your friend seems brave in the face of death.
What courage is there in death? The dead fear nothing, for only the living have something to lose. Such loss cuts to the core of who we are. I see it in my friend, Tsukiri. They lost a close friend recently. You brought great comfort to my friend in his last days. Perhaps you can make headway with Tsukiri where I did not.
They say the Sarantu brought people together with stories. I would like to try.
You are a credit to them. Tsukiri likes to while away the hours at Weaver's Flourish. I suspect you will find them there, stewing in their grief.
Are you?
You are courting trouble.
day out in the forest is one more gift from...
Hello. Ready to ride? What is it you seek? May the winds treat you well.
Asahe, forgive me. Guide me now.
Ah, you there. Leto is in one of her moods again. When I asked if I could help, she just snorted and said to find her someone outside of our clan. Many of us have been curious about another strange sound, but Leto is determined to find it by any means. I last saw her scowling at River's Run.
Asahe should know better.
This shell, Eteko. Nowhere. Why would I risk...
Tsukiri? Kaya thought I might find you here. Are you looking for something?
Nothing that can be found. My friend, Eteko, he liked to joke. Frank, obsessed with discovery and adventure too. Tried to make me believe he saw some mysterious colorful shell up here. A shell. Up here. What a liar. I told him he was lying. He said he would find the shell again and prove me wrong. Then went and got himself killed on the hunt. The fool.
Would finding the shell bring you comfort? Having something that was important to your friend?
It does not exist. It is another one of his pranks. That is all.
Tsukiri shell. Has to be. There. Better get back to Satno. I have good news. I found Eteko's shell. Here. For you to remember your friend.
But... no. I... oh... Eteko... you were telling the truth. And I... I was so sure he was just... what a terrible friend I was. He promised once I blew into this shell, I would understand. That it was eerie and haunting. This will be my apology to him then. This is the haunting sound Eteko wanted me to hear.
Haunting is the right word.
Eteko has pranked me once again. I cannot wait to join him in Ewa and share this with him. Haunting. You have brought me solace in a difficult time. A nice, quiet day alone. Is it too much to ask?
I think I hear someone.
Do you think it is your sister coming to join us?
There you go, Storm.
Thank you.
Need food first.
They're connected to the main pumping station. You need to hit those two.
I'll try.